around the same time that I arrived into Canada, there was a pandemic exploding, and I decided to refocus my career on trying to find a treatment for HIV/AIDS. By 1996, unexpectedly, I had the privilege of being a leading contributor to the new state of the art that became a highly active antiretroviral therapy. We were able to unveil those results and the new standard of care at the Vancouver 1996 International AIDS Conference. It took another decade, but eventually we were able to figure out that the treatment could not just prevent morbidity and mortality related to HIV and AIDS, but actually stop transmission. And that's when we coined the treatment as prevention strategy. By bringing the treatment to people who need it, we were able to stop disease from progressing to AIDS, death, and transmission. And ultimately in 2015, it became the standard of care around the world.
And as a result, those living with HIV/AIDS are now able to enjoy longer, healthier lives.
He is brilliantly fearless to the point of being breathtaking on occasions, but it's always backed up by organization, discipline, and clinical work.
I think there are now also real lessons that we can learn now from how we managed a different virus, HIV, a virus which was very scary, which we didn't know anything about, which we had no treatment for, and we can see that again with COVID now. And we are really benefiting from that work in terms of HIV/AIDS and how we can apply that to our new pandemic.
This particular honor has a unique significance because I view it as the recognition from the people of my adopted country, Canada.